and feel this healing upon your body. Let me pray for you. The word of God says, where two or more gather in its name, he is delivered. So put your hand upon the area of your body that you need to be healed from in faith. As I pray for you, Jesus Christ, Father God, I thank you for your word. The word will never pass away. It's sharper than any two-edged sword which cuts through bone and marrow. I plead the blood of Jesus Christ for the crown of your head to the soles of your feet right now. In Jesus' name, my mind, all spirits of infirmity upon your body right now, with the threshing record which is not easily broken, I cancel the assignment upon your life. Now, in Jesus' name, the blood of Jesus Christ is against you. Come up and off the body now. Release them in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Open that your Holy Ghost touch you with fire. Fire and the Holy Ghost all over your body. Be healed in the mighty name of Jesus Christ in Nazareth. If you just got healed, comment what the Lord just healed you from. Share this to a friend. Follow for more. Go on, faith. God bless.